North Sioux City, South Dakota is saying goodbye to its old water tower. This morning, crews began tearing down that old tower along North Derby Lane. With the help of a crane and torches, they were able to piece by piece take down the large water tower and safely lower it to the ground. The retirement of the tower is part of a water tower replacement project. Plans for the new tower along Penrose Drive were approved last November.